was, it could be called the Valerie kitchen sink item, right? You name it, it comes along with it.
Oh my goodness, look at this, six baskets.
Seriously.
Black, ivory, or blue.
Right.
Six baskets, look at this, can you imagine? And it's indoor, outdoor. How many times have we said indoor, outdoor in the last
hour? A lot.
A few, yes.
So this is fantastic.
It's vertical. So what if my outdoor space is a balcony? This works.
What if?
I love that.
I love that. What if your deck outside is the second story deck like ours, and you want to put your herbs there, and you want to grab a little basil in there?
Oh, you mean basil?
And you want to grab a little something.
The basil's over here.
Right?
Come this way.
This is a great way to do it. Now, normally it's $99.
Wow.
It's now $5 payments of $11.88.
There's our basil.
There it is.
Here, now we've dressed the black for our kitchen, and we have fruit, and we have our root vegetables in there, the potatoes, you have herbs, maybe some kitchen linens. You know what else is special about these? It also comes in ivory.
But we're calling it whitewash.
Excuse me. It also comes in whitewash.
So it's a blue, kind of a powder blue.
Brand new today.
A whitewash.
The powder blue.
And then the black. Very good.
Yep. So, but look what else, what happens. I'm going to come to you. I'm going to make this easy. Here we are. Watch this. One. Two. Wow.
Great.
Did you see that?
Great.
So that's how it's going to come out of the box.
Great.
This is all you do.
So there's a setup.
We just did it.
Taking the box apart is going to be taking longer than the actual setup of this.
And I love that the baskets are permanently in place and they're at just the right intervals.
And dare I say, leave it to you.
What about for the bath?
Never, ever would have thought about
well,
it.
Well, I don't have enough room in my bathroom, and maybe you don't either.
No, we don't have enough room in our guest room. Our guest bathroom.
Perfect.
We have a guest bathroom.
Yeah, perfect.
This is fantastic.
Isn't that great?
In a guest
bathroom. Towels, it's soaps, it's all those things that you need.
That's adorable. Yeah,
roll up the towels. You could get bath towels in there if you wanted
to.
You
really could.
Just roll them up.
That's so personalized.
It's awesome.
You could just put a B&B right there in a guest room.
It's almost 58 inches tall. Mm-hmm. So when we talk about vertical decorating, this takes it to the whole new level. And I love the beautiful, gracious curve of the metal. Look at the scroll work. I mean, it has style and function, which is the best of both worlds.
Best of both worlds. 40% off. Hey, by the way, if you'd like the classic black, so the black, 150 can be had. Black can go inside, but black, because it's indoor, outdoor, this is also meant to be outside. So let's come back. It's a home and garden event. So
I love the flowers.
Let's go to the garden first.
I love the flowers. Azaleas and calanchos and ivy and fern and what is it that you love to grow? And sometimes we have plants that we enjoy indoors and sometimes we want to take them outdoors. This can march right out to that deck, that side patio, wherever you want that.
And this is the way people are gardening, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? You don't have you're downsizing now.
Container
you're an
empty
gardening. Nester. Like my parents used to have the garden. Like they had potatoes, they had beets, they had, it was a garden. We drove to it, out back in the backyard. But if you're downsizing, this is your garden right now.
Well, and I love it for a kitchen garden because you can have your basil, you can have your sage. We have to have mint at my home because I love mint and iced tea. And I love doing rosemary. So there's those herbs that you want them fresh and you want to add them to your cooking. There's nothing like that better than the mozzarella and the tomato and the basil and the balsamic drizzle on there. Oh my goodness, that is so good. So I love that you could have each one of these could be a different herb for that kitchen garden.
And by the way, what comes with the baskets come along with it, right?
Baskets not only come along with it, but they're already permanently placed so that you don't have to jockey and figure out what goes where and how it hooks in. It's just all there and no assembly. You just open it up and enjoy it.
So a couple of the items in the show are clearance price. That means no reorder on this particular piece. None, nada. So what are you getting? The black is one choice in the last 45 seconds. Let's show the powder blue and then the whitewash choices as well.
And here's the powder blue. And it is a soft powder blue. Great for a beach house, great for the bathroom. And then the ivory, so neutral. Even in a baby's nursery, you could use the blue or the ivory with all of those things that you need for baby. So again, there isn't a room that can't be helped by this.
It's 214-764. Wait a minute, are you saying you're gonna have, what? Did you say baby?
late
night breaking news?
I did not. I am not.
Now they're going to get on me for that one. What are you saying about that?
You know I'm too old to do that.
You are so not. 8214-764.